network on DAB and online. If you're having trouble finding us, please call BBC Reception by 03700 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100 100
This is BBC News, your station, if you don't mind. We're no longer broadcasting our programs on this frequency. We are still on air on FM, TV, TV and online. BBC.co.uk, Saturday's broadcast, on the BBC iPlayer radio app. For FM, we're doing tunes 96.7 MHz in the main services department. Elsewhere, we can find our 94.2 MHz FM in Dover and the east of the county, and our 97.6 MHz in Shakespeare. On DAB, just look for BBC Radio 10 on your radio and subscribe. You can also find it on TV and find it on online.
Radio, look for BBC Suffix in the station list. You can also find it on your television on 3G, channel 720, or online at bbc.co.uk/BBC Suffix. If you're having trouble finding us, please call BBC Suffix on 03700 100 700. That's 03700 100 700, and they'll help you reach you. Call the chart at standard range. This is BBC Suffix on 1485 medium wave. We're no longer broadcasting our programmes on this frequency, but there are many other ways you can continue to enjoy BBC Suffix. We're available across most of West Suffix on 104.8 FM, although if you're in Brighton and Hove, Shoreham or Worthing, you may find a better signal on 95.3 FM.
No need to reach for the screwdriver and pull your radio apart.